This is the third of four regular season meetings. The Pacers started a three-game homestand with a win against the Wizards back in December. Offensive rebound out of bounds.
You can see him almost go in the air and slow down to be able to knock down the runner.
Kyle Kuzma has played well of late, but he throws it away. Picked off by Brissett. But they're only a half game behind Atlanta, who's in 10th. Kuzma. And the Pacers get the rebound, kept alive by Heal.
KCP, good pump fake. The dribble in, knocks down the two-pointer.
He's a terrific three-point shooter as well. Halliburton lets it fly for three. Kuzma the rebound.
Here's Neto, leaves it off, gets it back. Kuzma now for three. And there it is, the first three for the Wizards.
Kuzma starting to get calibrated right now.
Kuzma's figured out who he is as a basketball player.
Late first round pick. Taylor at the rim, missed it short. Five straight Wizards points. And Kuzma strong to the basket.
And confidence growing. I mean, he just saw a blue jersey initially.
Kispert has moved into the starting lineup.
He had a confidence problem as much as anything, but what Rick is able to help him do, if you start it low, you can, they call it loaded. You know how I call loaded?
Second out of the back-to-back for the Pacers. Washington in the corner for three. The Pacers have started 0 for 5 from three-point range. And now a word from Galitko and Dalen.
That's that buddy. Everybody's got to get banned.
Kuzma got away with a walk. Offensive rebound, and Kuzma's down. Caldwell Pope misses. Kuzma over the top. Blocked by Brissett. Caldwell Pope misses. Kuzma over the top. Blocked by Brissett. Caldwell Pope misses. Kuzma over the top. Blocked by Brissett.
Tristan Thompson tried to make a backdoor pass to the cutting heel, and he just didn't do it effectively.
And Kuzma, his second three.
He really does have a shot. I mean, when I say a shot to be a player, a good player for a while in this league. Aldi is about 6'7", 6'8".
And Heald has not had a clean look at all, has he?
No, because Avi is so long. Did you see what Rick did? That's classic. He just ran a play for Heald because he knew Heald hadn't had the kind of looks he was normally getting.
Thompson has 12 of those. Boy, missed a bowl.
Sure did. Good switching.
Kuzma.
Yeah, Kuz.
Shot clock down to five. Kuzma. Wow.
Deep three by Kuz.
That's four of them for Kyle Kuzma. Heel. Short. Kuzma the rebound.
Tough shot. If you got to do all of that to get a shot, even though it's in the paint, that's a tough one.
Left that short, but Kispert able to come up with a rebound. Ball loose.
Son.
12 for Thompson off the bench, and Halliburton in double figures as well. He's got 10.
Because his shots don't have a chance.
Smith. Off the mark, tipped up, no good. Boy, both were just bouncing around the rim. Smith's and then Brissett's tip.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that's the thing that Smith can do. He went up and got Kuzma.
No.
No. I like him because he gives you another, I mean, as much as he can.
Pacers by 12. They've led by as many as 13.
I am telling you, he has become a really good shooter.
Terry Taylor with his first points. At the rim, That was Smith. He is down.
He got hit in the face.
Was with Michael Malone the last 6 years in Denver. He's been an assistant in Orlando, Golden State, and with Washington.
He's put in his time. There's no doubt about it. He did just like J.B. Bickerstaff. They put in the time.
Kuzma for his 6-3, short this time.
From what he was when he first got here, he made some good things early.
Kuzma puts it in.
I'm telling you, this guy is just a load now.
Bullets, now the Wizards, 6 years with that franchise, played well over 400 games. Throw it down, Terry Taylor.
Technically, they're wrong. The ball has to get through the net. Great defense. Tough shot. I mean, he just threw it up there, too, with Lance in his face.
Healed at the rim. It rolls off.
Yeah, poor recognition, because get into a, if you will, a proverbial traffic jam. No, he looked over the top and was able to make the pass. That's
Kispert.
I thought that was Kispert. I mean, some guys play because they can. Lance plays because he likes to play. Oh, that's a complete hole. And the officials leave him down there.
Is waiting to come in.
He was just confirming with Coach Carlisle who he had.
Halliburton out front. And they lose it. And that's the end of the third quarter.
That's why All-Star break will be a breather for him. Play against this level of competition. And you hadn't done that often, it's a problem. He's due to miss. Again, you notice where the offense is? You know who's not on the floor?
Yep, Halliburton.
So that'll be one of the things that they'll address. It's as much my fault, Bill, as with you as anything. Has been because you don't have T.J. McConnell, that's a problem. Because T.J. McConnell keeps this as much my fault, Bill, as with you as anything. Has been because you don't have T.J. McConnell, that's a problem. Because T.J. McConnell keeps
a double-figure lead. They've led by as many as 13. Kuzma dials up three.
Good no call by the official.
Situation, they are 20-9. That's a turnover. Pacers running. Halliburton. Taylor drives, scores. They've scored six straight.
Yeah, so he's really cooled off here.
Pacers trying to beat an Eastern Conference team for the first time since December 16th. Caldwell Pope open, drills it.
Then you know you've got some things to look at. Now you've got some players that can make some plays for you.
Kuzma. Good defense by Taylor. 9 seconds. 5-point lead. Kuzma.
Don't foul. Don't foul. Because you get the ball back, they got a foul.
Kuzma.
Don't foul. Don't foul. Because you get the ball back, they got a foul.
And Halliburton can put the game away with free throws.
That, let it make it. Well deserved. Lance is in triumph. But it's well deserved. These guys have worked really hard to do this.